Hello everyone. Today, in this video, I'm going to teach you how to register .com.np domain for free. For this, you need image of both sides of your citizenship card and a valid email address. Let's get started. At first, open any web browser. I have opened Google Chrome. Type www.register.com.np on search bar and hit enter button. Click on user login tab. Click on create user. Now fill up your full name, email address, password in this form and click on create account. After you create your new account, you have to verify it. To verify your account, you have to check your email. Now, open verification email and click on verify. Then, sign in using your email and password. After signing in, you will see this dashboard on your screen. Now enter your domain name. Remember, your domain name should be same as the name in the citizenship card. Click on search to check whether the domain name you are applying for is available or not. If the domain name you entered is not available, then you can either add numbers after your name or alter the position of your name and surname. If your domain name is available, then click on register now. After you click on register now, you will see this fill a form. In primary name server and secondary name server field, you have to fill the name server of your host. You can find many free domain hosts on Google. Here, I'm going to use 000 web hosts name server. If you want to use same server name as that of me, then enter ns01.000webhost.com as a primary name server and ns02.000webhost.com as a secondary name server. Now, fill up rest of the form correctly. Click on Copy Administrative Contact in order to copy your personal information. Click on Save and Continue. Now, you have to upload the image of both sides of your citizenship card. Remember, your file size must be less than 800 kilobytes. If your file size is greater than 800 kilobytes, then search on Google for online size reducer. Select Registration Citizenship Document option from the drop-down menu. Upload image of front side of your citizenship card. Then, click on Save Image. Select Registration Citizenship Document option from the drop-down menu. Upload image of backside of your citizenship card. Again, click on Save Image. Now, click on Request Domain. Your domain registration is requested now. It may take at least one or more days to be verified and registered. I have opened this site again after a day. Click on Active Domain tab. My domain name has been registered successfully. You can see that it is active now. In my next video, I will teach you how to host your domain for free. Thanks for watching.